want to switch from a 5-shot to a 3-shot or vice versa, just have to remove the mag cap. Take a key or a flat screwdriver, depress and turn the plug, and it can comes out, and you don't have to fight the magazine spring. It's even easier to put it back in place. Just a quarter turn, and you're good to go.